Hello, my people. Today we're here to play another game of Valhalla Knights 2. So, what happened? Why am I about to die? Why am I about to die? Muted hard leather armor. Okay. I don't really get why am I about to die, but it's actually I've done the previous recording and I didn't really remember what happened. Because after that I recorded another episode, however, you know, the usual shit happened. And it shit on me. The error that always happens when we are playing. So first, I think I have to go back and maybe we can go to the ghost. I wanna get Henry's level to level 10 so we can change his job class. I wanna change his job class as soon as possible. I'm just kill these guys. I won't be discussing any matters regarding the previous episode because I don't really remember, and I didn't even check. I still have the video file on my phone, but I didn't check what actually happened in there. So yeah. Or maybe I'll discuss from just what I can still remember. Currently, we are on a mission. We're on a quest of defeating a new hostia around the Bull Swamp. And on the previous episode, that is the Big Bad Minotaur. Big Bad Minotaur. Big Bad Minotaur. Alright. Oh. Wait. I don't wanna kill it. I need to destroy one. That's magic. I'm gonna capture you, fish. Oh! Fuck. Make sure. Is intelligence. Fuck, I didn't capture the stun mantis. I mean, there was another hostia around here. There it is. I'm gonna fight him because this hostia is glowing and I think it has something on it. So the PR stun mantis. I'm dying. Heal me. Okay, I'm dead, we're dead. Never mind. Anyway, yeah, let's change Henry's job class. My head hurts. So right now it's what date is it? March 21. I believe the last time I recorded is around March 16. And yeah, until now there's still this lockdown due to the coronavirus. So we can't get out. That's why I'm not able to upload the previous episode as well. But I will upload it soon. Soon. Yeah, very soon. But now we can't upload it. there's a fighter or there's an anchor. What's up with anchor though? What's up with anchor? Oh no. Slow wonder is full. Kill. Mute the armor. Okay, slow wonder is powerful. Defense bracelet. Quickness. No, the rest is no. Number 4. This weapon. Breaker is not an option. This is not an option as well, as well as this. This is also not an option. This one is not as well. He can't equip battlefield. The troublesome. Hard the armor and take total armor. Let's take this. Bronze harness. Bronze harness is kind of rare, so I'm keeping it. Now, next is. Save and kills. What are the sword that you can actually do? I still collect this. I shouldn't have taken the. Let's take all of this as well. I'm not sure if you guys can hear me, because I recently broke my earphone and there's no way I can, use it now. So. Dark minus 3. But kill these all void. There's no way I'm going to sacrifice my void. So. Mage hat, chain helm. Which is better, mage hat or chain helm? I guess I'll go for mage hat. Hard letter. Dark 2 roll. Slow mage roll. Slow wonder roll. Mute. Dark roll. I think this is one is good. Well, I guess this will work out. I mean, this gives him additional MP, so it's fine. I want him to equip some sort of a shield or something, but I never mind, I guess. It's just the positive as a TI. Alright, let's go back to hunt. Alright, now let me just try to fight the big bad Minotaur. Okay. I just wanna try fighting him once, and then we'll proceed to Mount Fibuledo, whatever. Though I don't think I can I can defeat that big bad Minotaur or something. Just that dude is so strong, like, man. I mean, it's just that they have a lot on his party. He has a lot of hostia along with him. That's why it's quite hard to fight him. There we go, the big bad Minotaur. And his damage was so overwhelming. I could practically defeat him. If only. What happened? What happened? keep on casting spell. What? I was stunned. The fuck? It's this guy. I'm not sure what's happening. You are defeated. Never mind. It's just gotten out people over. Is there's no way we can defeat that guy for now? I just wanna gain some level of XP. You know, one shitty thing about having my game reset is that I'm not sure if I already captured these monsters. I'm not sure if I captured this world. Let's just go ahead and capture him. I mean, he's pretty easy to defeat though, so... You capture the wolf, you need to capture the Venom Wolf as well. I mean, we can check the collections, but... There's no way we can actually remember them now. Let's find the wolves. The wolves, oh here it is. Wolf, Venom Wolf. So we have only captured the Venom Wolf. Venom Claw, the Ore, Earthmage, what? Let's try again with the Wolf. Maybe they just don't really have any attributes, so I'm gonna leave up one Wolf. What the heck, Henry? What are you doing? Shouldn't be doing that. I'm trying to capture him. Oh yeah, there's also this wyvern over here. Maybe you can try defeating this wyvern. I mean, I'm pretty sure I can defeat him. He's not that strong. Let's go for that attack. Side attack, huh? Oh, he healed me first. I want you to... Let me capture him first. He didn't let me capture him. What the hell? Alright, now we're going for another wolf. We're not going for the claw. Oh no, let's go for the claw. Let's see what can we offer. Venom Claw, they're all Venom Claw. Yeah. I leveled up as well. We'll invest in more strength. So, I think the only way for us to defeat that Minotaur is to actually one-shot him or something like that. Oh shit, where's the dog? Why did you just talk and run him into me? There's the switch for that door. That door, as I remember on the previous, when I was recording before this one. I don't feel like that. Oh, 4,000 gold, nice. That's quite nice. Oh! So it is now open. We just have to clean that treasure over there. Let's fight these guys. Oh no, I need to level up. Alright, now let's check if Bolt doesn't really have any attributes on him. Bolt. Yeah, Bolt doesn't have any attributes on him. Can actually kill me. We're not running out of energy too soon. Charge points. This is going to be oh, being Tiara. That's the first time. On my on this gameplay video, that's the first time I actually seen the Tiara. But I think I remember the Tiara before. So low. Let me try equipping it. Okay, so no one can equip it. I wonder which character can actually equip it. Let me also get this ice room. Very good. I'm gonna have to leader. We haven't captured that dog yet. Let's capture it one more. And I believe this is a Venom attack too. Oh shit. I didn't notice that it was the attack dog. Never mind. There's a chest over here. I'm not really afraid of any of these enemies. Oh, there's an attack dog. Okay, they're all attack dogs. This is good. Okay. What's next? There's a... Well, this is the one that was guarded. Actually, it's not worth to actually get these guys. Yeti. We already have records of these Yetis. Yeah. Wait, what? There's no treasure? There's no treasure chest? Why? Why there's no treasure chest? I'm expecting a rare item. Damn it, Yeti. Now we already captured them. Alright. Like I said, it's not really worth it. It only says this. Beyond this door lies a cavern. That's it. So if you are weak and you've been here, there's no... I suggest not to actually fight this thing, because it's totally not worth it. Oh, we have now 60. Damn it. Oh, the switch. I forgot about the switch. It should be somewhere in here. We just have to go around this place. Let's actually fight these guys. Let me fight you. I'm fighting you. There's a book. What book is this? Old book. Let's see. What does old book do? Oh! Fuck. Ah, I made a mistake. I don't know, I just don't want to fight. Maybe let's just go ahead and fight this class. Yeah, demon class. Let's see, CS cat. This guy's up here. None of them. Let's just go ahead and now go to the cavern that was being. Lock away. You guys are weak. This is. They respond you already. I wonder what does the hold book, what does the hold spell would that you do? Alright, so this is it. Let's just kill this faster. Oh, and there's one that is unknown. Heal. Okay, to kill one of the unknown. What? Fuck. So, do we have any heal? No, let's not use that now. So, let me explain. These two has two different codes, and you see those two are over there from the back part. Those two doors are leading into two different locations, two different dungeons. So we can only open one dungeon at a time, and the switch is just right over here. So we can do it as many times as we want, but we can only open one door at a time. What? What the? You mean I'm silence? Stop. Here we go. It's time for you to die. So based on what I remember, the left door will lead us to a very interesting place. Manadala cave. Glasses cave. Triangle square access. So right now there's no point in going there because I don't want to explore too much when we haven't even get to the most part of an area. I still want to finish the Dubarus mission first. That is why we probably have to use to get to level 20 or something. And then try to fight that big bad Minotaur. We will get into that soon in the following episodes, I guess. Also, with this, my main character is in the front line. I'm pretty sure we'll be able to progress quickly. It's actually, my main character is already so strong. So strong already. The only thing that can defeat me is it's either a really strong enemy or there's a lot of them and I'm always getting stunned, which is a bad thing. Maybe we can try fighting him again. That big bad Minotaur. Let's go for the wyvern. See, I hate that. I always hate that. I always hate getting stunned just like that. What? It managed me. Alright, let's go. I can see this person in front of me. I'm gonna use capture. Okay, so one more enemy and we'll be able to level up to level 20. And maybe we can finally defeat that big bad Minotaur. I just feel like calling him big bad Minotaur because he's really big. And he's also bad. And he's also a Minotaur. Oh, it turns red. Alright, let's go back. Maybe we can just use our own. This is good. What? Not enough entry. Five life. Never mind. Let's just go up. Oh yeah, actually on this mountain, the Mount Tribula, you can actually get an ally in here. We just have to trigger that mission. Once we got that mission, we'll be able to get an ally. And that ally is a dog. Yes, we will be getting a dog. Oh, Bing Kiara. 6-8 chain legends. Oh shit, he doesn't have. Interesting. Let's do this. What should we do? Change? Oh, Henry hasn't. Maybe we can just go ahead and sleep somewhere. Yeah, we should just sleep and then try to fight him again. And hopefully we win. Not as strong. He's not so stronger. Accidentally press it, which is bad. I'm trying to avoid using the frame escape mode because I have a feeling that it was the one that ruins the game emulation. Man, I don't want to fight them. I want to engage that guy and fight with full strength. Although these guys are pretty easy to beat, still don't want to fight. Do I have any A plus? No. Let's just use this. Search analysis, safety. Anti-poison. There's no such spell in this game that can actually boost your status. Kinda makes me wonder why. The only way that this giant, I haven't defeated the giant yet is all because whenever I engage with him, he's always back with so many. Wait, let me run. Heal me. Hey, stay away. You guys have feel that magic, right? But don't hit me. Let me run. Okay, we'll be able to defeat him. Come on. This casting spell on this minotaur is actually stupid. Alright. Yes, I finally defeat him. Yes. There we go. Yes. Hee hee. Good. That is how it should be. Okay, I think that scene is related to the death of Kanae and those kind of people. Oh, it's so bad. How do we get in there? There has to be a switch somewhere. Right, I think that's it. What can we get in this one? I think this is the other part of this one area. Generation stone monument, alright. Just within the zone, okay. Alright, I think we have completed the swamp area, which is good. Let's check on this guy. Dude, one-shotting them feels so good. Have I captured all of the third trees? Darkness bird, normal toad, whatever toad, toad arena. Let's get this item. It's a book. Safety book, what? All that? Or just a safety book, I say. I mean, it's not that I'm saying that it is useless, but you can get a lot of teeth. Anyway, let's just go. Should I fight? Try fighting this guy. I mean, this guy's not. Oh shit. I saw him. I fucking saw him. Alright. I let me fight you. Let me try. Three giants. Huh? Defeated giant. And also that's all for this map, for this dungeon. We have cleared the map and the dungeon. Pache, omedeto, okane. Am I going back? Nope, not yet. We still haven't unlocked all of the areas in this dungeon, but so let's explore more. Though I am just hoping that it won't crash my game. Just fighting that Minotaur, grinding for that Minotaur was so troublesome. I don't want to fight that guy again. Oh wait, did I use capture on that Minotaur? Or not? I don't think I did. What was the original name for that guy? Oh no, I checked. Alright. Where's this man? Kind of forgot who is that man. Attacked up. Minotaur Lord. Oh no, I didn't. I was so focused at defeating him. I forgot to pay attention that I need to capture him as well. That's fine. I think we're gonna meet some of the enemy sooner in the game. I'm not sure, but hopefully. Regarding this series of gameplay for this game, I mean, since first of all, this game isn't that popular, so there's a really less demand for this game to be covered by anyone. So most of the people that I've seen making a let's play video on YouTube, most of them have given up. They didn't finish the gameplay series. They just stopped one day. Maybe it's because of the grinding system. It really takes a while to actually finish the game. There's a lot of quests, there's a lot of missions. You need to get stronger. Even with the... Oh, Henry! Oh, good job, Henry. I forgot to capture the spawn monkeys, but good thing Henry captured them. Yeah, regarding the gameplay system, there's so much effort has to be put in this. You had to do this series. If you are a speedrunner, I mean, it will take a while. And this is not a game for speedrunners. You know what I mean? Or maybe you can just... Though it is possible to trigger the advanced mission, even if you were level 1, something like that. But the thing is, you still have to actually be really careful. New host Jahan Kong. A new host just been sighted again. This time Mount Pipolero. Okay. We won't be going in there. And I want you to find his memento so that I may comfort his tortured soul. Also, if you can, I would like you to go over poor Yerix. This was in the mountain. Sleep disturbance. I cannot sleep because of the distance of walls. Domero Forest. Seriously? Domero Forest. Six letter here. Alright. That should be easy. Let's go for this quest. And let us sell some iron. Where did you guys pass? We're also changing our I should sell item first before changing job class. Now what are the stop gas that I foresee? Chain leggings. We don't need chain leggings. Pain kilted boots, no. That's for kids. Not too much. This is so sadness. We don't really need those. Paralysis, nope. Stick, contact poison. Here, no. Shamshira. I'm not sure how this weapon looks like. Is it real? Oh, this, yeah, I remember this. Let's go right now. And change job class. And let's also equip the potions along with us. Put the sculpture card, and that's it. What will be my next job for Aaron? You should become a thief. I'm not sure what. A monk. Enchanter, a mage. Okay, be a mage. Oh, so I think we need to change this character. I want you to become maybe a monk. Yeah, you may become a monk. It was Henry is our main healer and he's performing the support role. Weaker Dark Rawa. I want to settle for a weapon that has a high damage. Because after all, we are still going to be relying on damage instead of magic. seriously. Being Tiara. Dark Road to... No, we're not supposed to take leather. Gilded boots. Quickness, brightness. Anti-poison. Mushroom. That's it. I got this one. You're now a monk, right? So you can either keep you can still keep your stuff, right? I don't know, but what you really need to keep is minus 2 in speed? No way. Metal fist. Crash bomb. What's the difference? Crash bomb. Bronze harness. Okay. Defense bracelet. Okay. Quickness. Alright. Now I'm going back to the storage and I'm forgetting to stop again. Alright, never mind. No wonder there's slow. This one has some ice attribute. So is this good? I think I'm just going to stay with Dark Road. What about on this one? None of these are good. Get the pain letter books, alright, I'll take it. For you, my friend. You can still equip a dark brow or something, but you can also equip his stuff. I mean, he's not going to actually cast magic on enemies, he will still... I mean, he's not going to engage in enemies, so... Dark brown will do. Hachimaki. Oh, slow one, little slow. Dragon head, Okay, I guess this is good now. Let's just deposit some of that. Thank you. Oh yeah, the book, I forgot the book. We only have a small knife with us. Let's check this kit. Bow equip, okay. Empty up and max empty down. Might magic attack damage and receive gold. Okay. Is it because I'm a tough that I can receive extra gold from chests? Interesting. Parallel Able. I think all of them already have Parallel Able. Yeah, they do. Able, let's see. Fire, Curry, Ice Cream. We already have all of them. Next, we just have. Oh no, we have to buy some the break flasks. I guess that's it. Have we accepted the quest? Not yet. Oh, we do. Are you just going to download for us? Yeah. Should it be that hard? Should I rest? Should I just go to the point? No, I should rest. Those scrolls are just around here. But I don't know where. Based on the class, we also need to get rid of 6 letter hairs. Letter hairs should be easy. I mean, they're not bad. We already got 3. I'm one shot another one. Can we actually find those words? Let's go here. This is near the entrance of the Domo Fortress. You guys should be an easy opponent. Shotting it now. Here's another loot out here. Alright, I'll play this one more. Hey. I hate the low range of this knife. What am I? I'm a mage, right? I should be at least 1000. At least. I guess I'm good. We got it. Hard letter guider, it's not worth it. Doesn't have enchantment, that's why it's not worth wearing them. Let's see, I can find these stupid words. Nothing here. There's nothing here, so... Yeah, we still need one more of these. Talk to the deer. I'm not sure, but let's just capture him anyway. I wanna kill Chucky. Oh my. Beetles. Oh, there it is. Beetles. We captured him. Red beetles. We have it. And blue beetles. Red, blue, green beetles, we haven't. We captured the mischief and envy and hysteria. Alright. Red and blue beetles, we haven't captured those two. Try going here first. Are you Hercules? Yeah, Hercules. He's a monk, right? So nothing here as well. The tiara looks so good in my character. I mean, her hair is already beautiful, and with the tiara, she actually looks like a princess right now. If only there was a princess-like armor on the screen. You wanna fight? You can't win. Can I even just fight you, Gary? Wait. I'm your enemy. I'm your enemy, I said. I'm your enemy. I thought I can fight them, but I can't. Thought they are going to fire me, but they didn't. Those robes. The stone elements, these close to a tree, those blah blah blah. So it was not here. It's supposed to be somewhere in here. Let's explore this area. Using special.